I think yeah, he's in a very good position because we have at the same time a very good heritage. We are celebrating this year our 50th anniversary, so like we have a long history behind us, and we have an international network that allows us to develop our relationships in different countries, and we have a very well established network of connections with super interesting professionals coming from different fields. And I've noticed that most of them are extremely happy to be involved in design processes, whether they come from the economy field, from the design field, from the communication field. And anytime it happened to me to like talk with someone who's coming from totally different and somehow inexplorated fields for design, I've noticed that they are enthusiasts when we involve them in design processes. So I think this is the role we have to develop, being those who create a wider and more efficient network of smart people.